The story today is Abraham's son Isaac. Abraham was very faithful to God and obeyed his commands with faith and love. God wished to test Abraham's faith and loyalty. He knew that Abraham loved his son Isaac very much, and he decided to test his faith by using the love he had for his son. One day, God spoke to Abraham, saying, "Come with me to the mountain to which I will lead you and bring Isaac with you. Prepare to sacrifice him to me there." Abraham's heart was sore with grief, but he had always obeyed God's wishes. So the next morning, he put Isaac on his donkey, and taking his axe with him, he led him to the top of the mountain to which God directed him. Reaching there, he chopped some wood and built an altar on which he would sacrifice his son Isaac, sat near him watching the preparations. "Father, you have prepared the altar for a sacrifice. But what is the sacrifice?" asked the innocent boy. "God will show us the way," said Abraham. He led Isaac to the altar and placed him on it. Then he took out a knife, ready to carry out God's command. Suddenly, there was a blaze of light, and an angel stood before Abraham. "Stop, Abraham," said the angel. "God only wished to test your faith and loyalty, and he knew you loved your son immensely. So this was the most difficult thing for you to do. You have proved your faith in God." Having prepared the altar, Abraham wished to make an offering. He saw that a ram was caught in a bush nearby. He brought the ram to the altar and offered him as a sacrifice to God. Thanking God for his grace, he returned home with his beloved son. Now look at the pictures, children. That's Isaac on the donkey. And here Isaac is on the log, ready to be killed.